My name is Kevin Harper, and I am a free man after 14 years in prison because of the Innocence Project. They are a voice for people like me who felt like I didn't have a voice.
They believe in me from day one. They, wherever I go, they say, man, I know he's innocent. I would like to eat some Cuban food. We got a lot of job to do. But no doubt in my mind, it's some other people behind me. And my same situation, man.